Have you ever created an event and then realized your guests could probably benefit from a map to the location? With Google Calendar and Google Maps, you can include a map for your guests and provide directions as well. In the Event Details screen, enter as much information as you can into the Where Location field, including the street address, city, and zip code. To make sure the location information is accurate, it's a good idea to verify the information in Google Maps first. I'll just go to maps.google.com, enter the location in the search field, and click Search Maps. Great! There's our map. Looks like my address is accurate. And since all my guests are coming from the same location, why not make it easy for them and provide the directions as well? This way, they can either print them out or view them on their smartphones. With the location defined in Google Maps, I'll just click Get Directions, enter my starting location, and click Get Directions again. To get the directions link to add to the invite, I'll just click Link, and then copy the directions link. I'll paste the directions link in the description field. Then finally add my guests and send out the invitation. Now when my guests open the invite in Gmail, they can click the link to view the directions or click the map link to view the map. If they view the invitation in Google Calendar, they'll see the same links. And when they view the Google Calendar invite on their smartphones, they'll see the same information. So the next time you add an event, why not make it easy for your guests and add a map and directions? Your guests will thank you.